thing. Everybody, well, not everybody does it, but it's an animal thing. We do it to procreate or we do it for pleasure. And it's like, it's just really not a big deal. I mean, personally, I'd rather do that than be holding hands or kiss, because that's just more intimate to me personally.
What are your views about sex, your perceptions about it? If you have already had sex, were you nervous? Were you excited? Did you plan on waiting until marriage?
When I was younger, I didn't plan on waiting. I mean, in the Catholic faith, it's very encouraged that you should wait until your marriage. So growing up, that was the mindset. But once it happened, I was nervous, but I was very excited.
All right, man. So what are your views and perception of sex before you had sex? Were you nervous? Were you excited? Were you wanting to wait for marriage?
My views before?
Before.
Before I had sex, it was kind of like a big thing, I guess. I guess I could talk about it. So for me, I kind of built it up as something amazing. My first time, it really wasn't that amazing. Nobody really knew what they were doing. I mean, it was good, but it's kind of like now it's a lot better.
How far is it going to go for marriage? You don't have to worry, depending how close you are with that person. I mean, you can go pretty far. I would go from sex, because that could destroy your relationship.
For you, what's your personal line for how far is too far? If you get to this point, you know you're going to have sex.
I think it varies from a different person. I've never had sex with that person, didn't have sex with that person. I mean, it just varies from the person, how much either care about them, or how far you're willing to go with them.
Okay, so for you personally, how far is too far? If you're talking to a girl or dating a girl, if this happens, you're definitely going to go all the way.
How far is too far in sex?
For you. For you personally, if this happens with you and a girl, is it holding hands, or is it a kiss, or is it a touch on the leg?
Yeah, for me, it's like, if a girl lets me touch her, we're gonna have sex. I mean, if I can get a hand on the leg, just I don't know, like if I flirt around with her, if she's letting me do certain stuff, then I don't know. Okay,
so how have your views about sex changed over your life? You said it was a big deal before it happened. What has changed in your mind about sex before marriage?
Nothing really. Because I never had that sex before marriage, the weight thing. That was never part of my life. So it really hadn't changed much. Sex is sex, I guess.
Do you see it as something for release, or is it just to to create more people here on Earth, or is it just a...
It depends on who you're with, really. It's a release, but eventually, yeah, you know, you want to find that person that you can settle down with, you know, and create more people.